Good morning guys, myself Sandeep Kumar Reddy from Ingenious Competitive Dog Training Academy. So today I am going to discuss about whatever the Air Force Y Group Mock Test 7 which is conducted in my academy. Let us see exactly what has been given. So initially we have, that is English 20 marks. So there is a small story regarding dyslexia. As we are aware that there is a movie, that is Tare Zameen Par. So Albert Einstein has got this diagnosis. So dyslexia is a perceptual disorder of often occurring in persons of normal or even above average intelligence. The reader is unable to perceive correctly what is on a page, letters and numbers of an appear reversed B seems to be D. In this what happens is B directly inverted and that will be reversed actually. So that is D. So quiet can be read as quiet. So from as form. So he will have the problem in reading the letters and sentences. The reader tends to leave out letters or words or insert words or letters so that are not there. So in some cases what happens is there is no letters in that sentence also. So vowel and consonant sounds may be confused when many dyslexics are left-handed or able to write with either hands. At some stage what happens is he will have the confusion and he will start writing with the both the hands. So that is called ambidextrous. We knew that writing with the two hands is known as ambidextrous. They often confused left and right learning to speak may also be delayed beyond infancy. The condition seems to be inherited. It may persist into adulthood. However, with early recognition and specialized approaches to teaching reading, most dyslexics can learn to read. Some researchers believe that Latin dyslexia may be aggravated by the way reading is taught. The modern whole world or look and say method seems to be more of hindrance to learning for dyslexics. It is for ordinary peoples. The phonetics method of teaching students to learn letters and sound them out appears to achieve better reading results. The problem of words that cannot be sounded out, such as rough, laugh, or. So in some cases what happens at the end of this story is it can be cured during the childhood itself. If there is any problem, you have to identify and you have to give the treatment during the infancy itself, so that the dyslexic can be corrected by the proper treatment from the various methods, and it can be helped also. So next we can see even the phonetics also that can be improved with the slow making of the sentence. These words must simply be memorized. However, for children with dyslexia, the problem can be compounded by the failure of the parents. So this can be cured with the help of the parents. If they are not attentive towards their children, that can be complete failure. So again, the teachers to recognize the condition, this can easily led to emotional problems for dyslexic children who cannot understand their failure to keep up with their classmates. If you don't focus on the students, automatically what happens is they get disturbed and they will be emotionally like they will be having problems and they can't cope with the classmates. So let us see exactly what the questions have been given. Dyslexia often occurring in persons of normal or even about average intelligence. This disease can be for the normal students or the even above average intelligence also you will have this. So that is a perceptual disorder. Okay. Next it is, in dyslexia letters and figures are often appear reversed. So what happens is in dyslexia letters, what are the letters and figures are given as reversed. Next we have, people suffering from dyslexia are often ambidextrous. Whoever is getting suffered with the dyslexia problem, they are ambidextrous, means they write with the both the hands. Again, dyslexia may persist into adulthood. Whatever the this problem, this may lead directly up to adulthood. So this cannot be only, so it is not only in a childhood, it can directly go up to the adulthood stage also. Next we have, the problem of perception can be compounded by the failure of the parents and teachers too. So recognize the condition. So it is whatever the problem of the conception can be compounded by the failure of the parents and teachers to recognize the condition. This is the actual making of the whole story. So whole thing can be written from the passage itself. So next, what is the meaning of advocate? We knew that there is a lawyer who advocate us, that is support us. In the case of preamble, we knew the Constitution has got a preamble, that is a, as we can see, once you open the book, we will find the preface in the book. So the same way, the Constitution has been once you open the Constitution, the first page will be a preamble, that is introduction, you can tell. Antonym of ambiguous, you knew that ambiguous stands, that is asked as antonym. Ambiguous, you know that confusion. So there is no confusion, that is clear. Antonym of accolade. So accolade is directly, that is a blame actually. We shouldn't blame. So accolade is antonym is blame. Next we have fill up the appropriate word. The word having been completed, the work having been completed, he left his office. In this case, what happens is, here it is given that first he had finished what? His work. The work having been completed, he left his office. Again, he was not a man devoid of intelligence. Here, because it is written as, he was not a man devoid of intelligence is the correct usage of this sentence. If you have roses growing on your garden, you can make a lovely. Here, there is boutique is, we knew that the spelling is wrong. In the case of D, it is boutique. That is where you find all this stitching of the clothes and for the girls, whatever the dressing material. Here, bouquet is with the bunch of flowers. That is called bouquet. So bouquet. So there is a T is silent, bouquet. Student parking should be free. Students should not be charged to buy parking stickers. Sir, here we knew that students should not be charged to buy parking stickers. So here it is to be free actually. They have to be free for the students. Next, correct word for given sentence. One who cannot be corrected, he is incorrigible. One who cannot be cured, incurable. So these are all, one who is hard to please, he is like fastidious. There are various things you have to remember. Next, a detailed plan of journey. Wherever you start moving from one place to other place, we book from the internet to OYO or whatever the online sites, we have itinerary will be provided by them by the email. So it's a detailed plan is known as itinerary. And next we have idioms and phrases are like this. I am out of my wits and therefore cannot find a way to solve the problem immediately. Here, out of my wits stands, I am greatly confused and therefore cannot find a way to solve the problem immediately. Villagers always call a spade, here whoever is villagers are there, they always call a spade to speak in a straight forward. Make improvement. During his long discourse, he did not touch that point. What happened is, we have to make improvement in this. So during his long discourse, he did not touch that point, means he didn't touch upon that point, has to be remembered. While crossing the highway, a 5-year-old child was knocked out by a passing car. Here, out is not the correct one. It's knocked down has to be used because he has made an accident like he was hit by some vehicle. So passing car. So he was knocked down actually. The workers are hell-bent at getting what is due to them. Here, the workers are hell-bent on getting. So it's some phrase actually, hell-bent on getting what is due to them. So next we have the reasoning. As you can see, reasoning can be, you have to find out what exactly it has been given. So the next sequence will be 3, 8, 5, 27, 8, 64, 12, 25, 17. So next, what will be the next? That is 216. How it will be? You go through that. So whatever has been given, you practice. BT has become DR and FP. The FP, after the FP, you will have HN. So next is odd one. We have fire, that is burn. With the fire, it gets burnt, and with the ice, it gets freeze. So whatever is given in this, so ice is freezing, so fire gets burnt. Okay, next is what? 9 is to 90 again is equal to 10 by 100, that is a 1 by 10 ratio actually. Next, Ludo, chess, carom, these are all indoor games. Polo is a outdoor game, which is riding on the horse. 31, 37, 43, 49. They are all others, prime numbers. 49 is not the one. The ratio of the present ages of P and Q is 5 is to 8. 3 years later, their ages will be in the ratio 8 is to 11. What is the present age of the Q? So here, as per this, you find out what exactly the answer. Next, we have, in a class, P has more marks than Q and R, doesn't have the least marks. S has more marks than T and T has more marks than P. Who among them will have the least mark? You find out the answers of these all questions. How many triangles are there in the given figure? It is, if you count these triangles, that will be 6. Actually, the drawing that has to be overlapped. So the whole total we have 6 actually. It is not only 3. That will be cut as 6 actually. You can go through that. So next we have, identify the diagram that best represents the relationship among the given classmates. Here, kennel, dog, den. We knew the dog where it will stay, that is in kennel. So the dog will be kennel and den is separate. So to be a voter in India, what exactly the age has to be there? That is 18 years. The Constitution of India was framed by the whatever the Constitution has been made, that is by Constituent Assembly, you can tell. Magnetite is the ore of iron. Even hematite also is the ore of iron. Again, next we have, where is Pushkar Fair held? We knew that Pushkar Fair is held in Rajasthan. The largest gland on the human body is liver. Ryder Cup is, which is concerning to golf actually. Which country's constitution is longest? That is India's. Light travels fastest in which place? Vacuum. India's highest vegetable producing state, that is West Bengal. Who is the Union Railway Minister? He is Rajnath Singh. He is the Union Railway Minister. Next we have, the length of diagonal of a square is a centimeters. Which of the following represents the area of the square is? So as you can see, here diagonal's length is a. We knew the root 2 a is equal to a, then a is equal to a by root 2. So with which we can directly, area of a square is a square by 2 is the answer. Next we get, a sum of rupees 1600 is given and he has got a simple interest upon it for the 2 years 3 months. The rate percent directly PTR by 100, we get R as 7%. You do it, you will get the answer. Next we have, 10% of M is same as 20% of N. So we get the ratio of M is to N, that is 2 is to 1. It's very easy. You can directly go through that. P is 6 times as large as Q. So Q is 1, P is obviously 6. So the percentage of Q is less than P. We knew that the difference is 5 difference. So less than Q na. So that than over Q. So we can directly divide it by, that is P. So over P is, that is 5 by 6 into 100. So in this case, 83.33% less than P. So next we have, the cost price of 12 pence is equal to selling price of 8 pence are the same. So we knew that cost price is greater than selling price. So in this case, there is a loss. How much loss we have? The difference is 3 upon the 12. So 3 upon this. So here it is, whatever is given. So here we have cost price is 3. And selling price is 2. So here directly we can get as 1 difference upon 3 into 100 is 33.3. So we can directly go through whatever has been given. The equivalent single discount of 2 successive discount is 15% discount has been given. So directly 20 has become 17. The same way 10 has become 9 in the same wise. So 200 and 153. So directly 200 to 153. So 47 discount over 200 will get as 23.5 as a single discount. Next, 6 men or 12 women. We knew this principle, we already done. 6 men or 12 women can do a piece of work in 20 days. And the same way, 8 men and 16 women will do the same work in x days. So in that case, what happens is m1 d1 is equal to m2 d2. We knew that, but here m1 is taken as 12 women into 20, and here we can write that 8 men as 12 women plus 16 women into x. So we'll get x equal to 8 4 by 7 days. Next, we directly the smallest 5 digit number which is divisible by 12, 18 and 21 is. So as usual, if you do this, we'll get the LCM of all those, we'll get as 10080 with this. So which is the smallest 5 digit number is. So LCM of this is 252. By dividing this 252 with the 10,000, we get 172 as the remainder. So if we add here, what has to be added is, directly we can go through that. So we'll get answer as 10080 will be the answer, because 172 plus 80, that is again 252. So we'll get as 10080 is the smallest 5 digit number which is usable by all these numbers. So here we have 10 for tan square 45 minus cos square 60 is equal to x sine 45 cos 45 tan 60. We directly make it as 1 square minus half square is equal to x into 1 by root 2 into 1 by root 2 into root 3. So we get as x equal to root 3 by 2 is the answer. Next we have Dinesh brought 2 radios for rupees 1920. He sold one at a profit of 20%, other at a loss of 30%. So here, as usual, if you say that if the selling price of the both radios are same, the cost price would be. So here we can directly compare the selling prices like this with the profit and loss. Cost price, both the ratios will come, cost price 1, cost price is 2. So their whole 12 plus 7 is 19 has been given as 1920. So approximately, if we see that, so we'll get as 12x is the approximate, that is 1208 approximately on one thing, and 7x is 709. So these are all whole thing which can be calculated, the radio of the cost price. So I hope all these questions will be a little bit easier, moderate level. So I hope they have understood this. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Have a great life.